Now we're good to go.
Alright. Hello. Welcome to Hellblade. The game I apparently wanted to play that I can't remember.
Yep. Sounds about right.
Yep.
We are air nomads.
You ain't wrong. I was so sick of that bright white light color on this laptop. Now as we wait for the air nomads, I'm gonna eat this food. Good call. Turn all the way down.
Hello.
Hi.
Who are you?
I'm Night.
It's Blood.
Wow, you're rude.
Welcome. You're safe with me.
That's great.
I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua.
Why do you get, like, super quiet?
Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
To the whispering.
What's happening? It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
So glad we have subtitle on. Even though I know, like, it's supposed to be.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
What is she doing?
I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed.
Might have to change the audio setting in a minute.
Darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Can you see them?
No.
Why isn't she looking? Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high. Look. Up ahead.
Hell high.
You see it too.
You promised you can.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
That's the other thing, we need to turn back. Something's telling me it's not safe. How the fuck did my head get to this video game?
Look around and you'll see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell.
Well, hello there, Night Warrior.
They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
Ooh, another great game. Hey, sure.
They're watching. Stop. Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
No talking to kids.
This is really isn't a cutscene per se.
It's okay, Sharp.
Can you feel it?
We have subtitles.
Oh hey, a subscriber.
What does she think?
I love this game so much. Book.
49 months.
She's afraid.
But also, hello. How are you two? Doing pretty good.
You'd think she would get
Sharp, can you send me your PayPal link, by the way?
Yes. But the darkness. It just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just
as Sharp, can you send me your PayPal link, please? Vulnerable. I probably have it,
like
but just double check.
Just enough light.
How's it going, Knight? Sounds like you've had it rough. Power. It's been a long day. I've worked from home. And I realize how hard after one day it is to differentiate, like, me being off versus like, oh, I can do one more thing. I'll do one more thing before I get off. Oh, the tools are right in front of me, Splo.
This journey on her own. But it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far. Far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back.
Is her right eye bigger than her left?
No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
But our boat.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
So when did we get to Celtic Forest? Or Celtic... the forest. I mean, swimming. Yeah, the boat probably didn't get too far. Can you look behind you? The boat's a little ways away, but I think we can get to it. Oh no, that boat just went gone. Nope, we can't go any farther. Oh.
This is where we're stopping.
Chest high. Now we're gonna catch a cold. Quick, build a fire.
Can't you see, Ninja? We're bone dry.
You're right, Spud. We are just bones. You'd think we'd have a little more meat on us. Not Celtic. That's fair. The Viking, the forest. I'm sorry.
I want to use the analog stick.
That's what you get.
What?
For playing with a PS4 light controller.
This isn't a PS4 controller.
Yeah. Want to try this one? I don't know if this actually works or not. But I figured we can give it a try. The good old college try. No worries, it's high Splode.
Hi.
Splode's having some difficulties in her life. Mainly me. I'm the difficulty. It's tiny. Like your hands.
Look really clearly.
Focus and...
Focus. Focus and you'll see. What happens if you...
Focus. Focus. Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim. Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness.
Your one comes story. From hell, you are a one your fate story.
Lies there. They say the burning of corpse.
Thank you.
Take you straight to the marker. Gate. But God's
my brain
living
decided to fart.
Will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding.
Should we change the audio? It's gonna be a little louder. Here. Let me try.
What do... Fine. Try 25.
I was gonna say... If we raise the master up, but some of the other stuff, but leave the voices up. So, put that up to like 50. Music down to, I'd say like, yeah, 60. FX. Yeah, 65 is fine. And then, yeah, that should be fine. Because we want the voices to outlast.
Oh, this is why it was so loud, the menu.
Give some sound, we need the feedback noise.
Of wolves on a hunt.
Better?
But she's not stopping.
We might want to lower. Raise up the master. Lower the music. Lower the music to 30. 35. And then master to 60. Try that. Lower the music to 10. Down to the, yeah, 30. It's fine. That'll work. If audio needs to be changed, let us know.
Not this time. Land of mist and fog.
He's in there.
The old fool was right.
He's in there.
What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
He's lost.
Done. Thank you. Expect something by like Friday or sooner. Because technically August isn't over.
He's there. Today's last day.
There's no doubt about it. He's lost. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. Okay. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back?
She's doing this for him.
She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
But his soul is in Helheim.
His soul still lives.
She wants to rescue him.
She needs to save his soul.
She wants his soul to be at peace.
She needs to lay him to rest.
He's dead.
He's already dead.
She can save him.
There's nothing she can do.
She thinks she's going to save him.
She's not going to save him.
She'll never make it to Helheim.
She can't let him rot here.
She needs to try.
Oh, I can get on a boat? Oh, come on.
So I just asked my friend why they asked what kind of uncle I am. Uh-huh. And their response was, I was just thinking about my siblings and their uncle and aunthood. I'm like, doesn't your sister have kids? They laughed at me and said, no kids, 5 dogs, 3 cats. I'm like, those are quote unquote fur babies. I'm going to go jump off a cliff now for using that. Because who needs kids when you can have 8 animals? Explode. You ever gonna have kids? You ever gonna have animals? 8 of them?
I can afford it.
As we drive by and see a cat near the street, Ninja! Can we get that? I'm gonna come home and just
break on the street!
I'm gonna come home and just see a bunch of Henriettas, aren't I?
Do you know where you are?
The bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
Ninja.
Yes.
There's no jumping. There's no sprinting.
Explode. It's a story time for right now. I'm sure we get more. I mean, there's combat later. So said the pitcher. Are we sure we gotta go out to sea?
No.
So you just really like the water. This game is fairly linear. I mean, so were the original God of Wars. Linear isn't bad. It's a nice change of pace from platforming and going back and forth between areas, right? Maybe we haven't, like, pulled the sword from the stone or something yet. That's the right way to go. Keep going the wrong way. I could tell. There's a stone. Jump in the puddle. Be playful. Yay. We're having fun. Alright, go talk to the stone. Shift W, explode. Shift W. There's no running in this game. Explode. Did you test the buttons?
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
It's not bad. The story is really well done. It just means Flo doesn't have to go swimming all the time.
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds.
I'm going to assume
the world of men,
all of them are
Midgard. Sky gods.
You just want the story
Asgard.
As you.
The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea.
Up there.
Climb. Dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
You don't know where you're going. She has to
crossing the bridge. You don't know where you're going.
Just drop down.
Why isn't she going down?
You're not safe.
Down
there.
Stop.
Drop down. Break your leg. Let's go.
Do you know where you are? Where are we?
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No,
this is it. The hidden path.
Rock has an edge to it.
Nope, can't go back now. Too late. You heard the voices in the head. I heard it in my head.
I saw him in my head.
Wasn't real. I saw Morgan in my head. Two. Must we find the key?
It's not good. It will hurt.
He's going to hurt you.
Ah, jeez.
Dangerous.
Don't you I'm
not one of them. Don't be afraid.
Don't listen.
Coming the darkness is coming the darkness.
It's just a memory.
The darkness is all around you now.
It's not real.
I am. He's here. Listen. Where is he?
This isn't real.
He's lost.
We are real.
He's lost. He's not real.
This really makes me want to play God of War.
To guide
and,
you in this life and the next.
Horizon.
I will tell you my stories of hell if I may walk.
Why did he look more real than us?
It's the eyes.
The runes seal the gates to hell.
Our eyes are all shit.
Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
See? Told you it's all about the eyes. Look to see.
Why isn't she focusing? I can see her focus now.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
There it is. Nope, to your left. The shadow. Walk up close to the shadows. To your right. To your right. The shadows. Go place it on the shadow.
What shadow?
Right in front of you. Nope. The shadow!
It's near.
Explode, I don't know how I could
look towards.
You're saying shadow when this whole area is casting a shadow, Ninja.
The more prevalent shadow. How would I describe that for you in future?
I don't know, Ninja.
I need to know. This is teamwork. So you're done. The door should be open. I assume. Yep. It turned blue.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
It worked.
What if we came here at like night and didn't have that shadow?
I spent the light on the wall,
the wall of the cave, but the shadow of the roots on the wall.
Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You know, I think the light on the wall probably would have been better. What, explode?
I was looking at the red sigils that were floating around me.
Carry my stories with you.
So you're like, the shadow. Make the shadow. Feel
our fury.
The shadow.
The shadow knows. Who knows what lurks in the hearts of men? The shadow.
Another voice joins us.
This would be much
better. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real.
Yeah. You know what, explode? Every week I talk about...
Yeah, I know.
But our program, and then you're like, no, it's fine.
That's because we don't do it. We haven't been starting till like 9 o'clock.
Well, whose fault is that? It was mine this week. Oh, she's insane. No, no. She's sane in an insane world.
She's a visionary.
It's right up there with that fell flat joke.
A little flat on the details.
Go crawl into your hole.
I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge. Oh, pretend sorry. It's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip.
You can't. Whoops.
You tried to make your fall, didn't you? Oh my god, Splode, you're a monster. Do you guys have an inner voice?
Yes.
As you think? She's scared. She's oh yeah, she's I have three.
Terrified. She can do it.
I don't like this.
Why?
Because the camera is tilted one way.
You can't. It's a metaphor for always feeling off balance. You should be used to that. Inner voices? Yes. Are you sad you can't run across like in God of War?
No, that doesn't bother me. It's the camera angle.
So, do you think you'd be able to walk a straight line up in the air like that?
I can't even walk a straight line on the ground. Like...
So, you're as straight as a circle. You're as straight as a...
The world of the dead is ruled
Parabola.
By the giantess,
there we go.
Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
It's not a good controller, mind you. That's what I had slowed. I mean, some people don't think with voices in their head. Depends. I think with words. That makes sense. Like, I can't picture things, but I know words, and words come to me.
Oh boy.
It sucks because sometimes I have to read my thoughts, and I can't read well.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself?
Think of it like
a half-rotten goddess.
Choices in a video game. Like, when you have to select choices in a visual novel.
Whatever horrors lie behind
that
door.
I think.
She must find
you can do it. Push on this door. I mean, shit, for all she knows, we're just more voices in her head. We're the voices in her head. We're making her go crazy more. Svod gets to be the voice that operates her, though. Her voice is less vocal and more motor. Svod's the body brain.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Not I. Talk to him.
It was me. What up? Heartburn. Seriously, her right eye is like bigger than her left. Fight me.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Your left eye is bigger than your right.
Is it? I'm gonna be self-conscious about this, but I already knew that. I'm not sure.
Listen!
Killing her.
You're going to die! Get darkness is coming, it's surrounding you, it's overwhelming.
Get him!
Split, it's fight time.
Be facing a Wendigo? How do you... Okay. Yep. Uh-huh. Yep. Mm-hmm. Got it.
And he's gone!
Yes, sir.
Don't give up.
Oh. Block.
So, you don't know how to block.
It's still... Oh, okay. Nice. Combo!
Not the combat we thought, but interesting nonetheless. This is rock, paper, scissors.
Finish him.
Oh! Whoa!
She's scared. No one cares.
Get out!
She's strong!
Hello?
Were you beat by your inner demons, Blood? Wait, he was your brother.
You.
She just wanted to play in the mud.
Back to the mud, some of the men say.
A vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her.
Reason is painful.
When will it stop?
Stop. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
There you go, your arm's rotting away and you're slamming a sword against the door.
Logical.
Dylan, what's hold of her? The dark rot will grow each time you fail. The rot reaches Suna's head, her quest is over.
Fun.
And all process will be.
Oh! Great. The definition of insanity again?
Gunly rash.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow, whatever the cost.
How did we get this rot again? It just started appearing on us?
No, I died, technically.
Well, it was rotting before that.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
The gate to Hela, to Dillian,
to his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Fun.
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
No,
two
slow.
Gods, two gates.
Enjoy fighting the gods.
Them will kill her, I know it.
She's going to die.
Which one will she challenge first?
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that.
Left or right, Ninja?
Right.
Surt, the fire giant, has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind, and the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground.
Find him. It's so strange to only hear voice and none of the other sounds. Let's turn up the.
I don't think there is any other.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. Yeah. An outcast.
Try and raise up the audio of the other stuff again. Put it up to, I don't know, 30.
She took pity on him he was not long for this world.
Trying to raise it higher, because now it's a lot.
Like her.
Maybe we were just in a loud area.
He spoke of his own darkness.
That's why I said I think it would be better the with Northman.
Probably.
Because these keep falling out of my ears.
I don't
so, like.
Work on its bone. Right, the game audio. Put it to 50. And still quiet.
What are we listening for? We're walking.
But we can still hear the river and the nature and the trees. I asked for people to bring it up if there was an issue. And the book brought it up. Hey, it's a face. Is that a real face or am I just seeing things?
Senua.
What? What? So why do you just stop and stare at me?
The controller was.
The sounds earlier were the voices, and when you were adjusting the volume last time. Bodies. Almost look like an animal body. And then you see the charred corpses. Give your drink to you.
Uh-huh.
One of the drinks of the six pack you bought. Looks like yours was empty.
Oh, snap.
Don't lose.
I know.
From the field of attack first, don't block, keep being relentless.
Don't give up. Give up. Finish this. End it now.
So did you just
that overwhelming her? Surrounding her. She's going to lose.
Blocking is so long. It takes so long to do, though. How do I do that?
I
die.
It's nearly over. Finish it.
You did it, Spud. See? Easy. I want that as a Halloween costume. What, the Wendigo looking?
Sickly stench of burning human flesh. And I still hear their cries carried in the wind. Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now. Are they screaming?
Find them.
What's that sound? Screaming. Are they screaming?
Have it though. What if you try to line up two trees and use a spike thing in between them?
That's what I was trying to do, but
the fruits.
That's what I was doing here.
But is there a way you can, like, walk back into the left a little bit more?
But then I lose.
What's that sound? Screaming. Are they screaming?
Maybe.
Screams will help you.
Come on.
Yeah, even I'm like, that's pretty close.
The
I don't feel like you're wrong. I feel like you're somewhat on the right track. You'll see the runes floating around when you get close.
Oh.
Screaming.
can hear the rooms. Maybe from another angle. You gotta be on the other side from up top, look. I mean, the runes will lead up that way. You did it. Yeah,
the path to Hellhand is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate. And you will see that it has opened. When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Fight the monster. Come at me, bro. Yeah. Keep doing that.
Stop it. She will die. Stop it.
You finished it.
Surrounded you.
She's not strong enough.
There's another one.
There's more.
Be ready. He can defend himself. Keep going.
Are you doing that on purpose? How are you doing that? You learn how to block and parry and counter. What? Why are you making that noise?
When you
You're
see
doing
a
great, kid.
Sort, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Found some fire.
What are you talking about? You don't need fire. I think that's the sacrifice in front of you. Focus. Do we have to like angle it up so we're looking at the sun?
That's what I was doing. Unless I gotta go that way.
Or you just gotta go up to it. Why are we overcomplicating things? Spode looks intently.
I don't need to be an inch away to focus, just saying.
Can I take off your glasses and have you tell me that?
I have my glasses.
Hell will not give you the answers you want, but you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer.
What does it look like offering suffering
if you refuse to look at it?
You think they forgot to like motion capture him, so they just put videos
in. Maybe. So what may I say? Your food was delicious. Where's it gone? The fire's disappeared. The pyre. Like off-brand who? Off-brand Jack Sparrow.
How will she get through? She'll need to find another way. Druth said.
Left or right?
There's always another way.
There's always a way.
Find your own
I guess
way.
Left.
You just have to find it.
He's waiting for you.
It was never going to
There's
be
a stone.
Easy. He's waiting. Mm-hmm. Surt is waiting for you.
Find him.
The pyre.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the
They keep saying Northmen, I just want to reread the First Law series.
Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen
the first
world
one?
Of Niflheim, creating the body of the
first giant. Series.
Muspel is one of the nine worlds. It is now the land of fire giants.
I got that.
Elsewhere,
one series. There.
The First Law series.
Lost?
The First Law.
First Law, or The First Law?
The First Law.
Not The Second Law.
No.
Is that a book?
Law. No.
So The First Law is a series of books. What's the second book called?
Before They Are Hanged. And the last one, The Last Arguments of King. Well, actually, the first book is called The Blade Itself. Now I remember.
What's the last war?
She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another
stupid
fire
book. I don't understand how a book could be called The Last Wolf when it's literally about a whole ass pack of wolves. Werewolves. But...
Do all of them die except for one?
No. No.
So it would have been better as the last pack?
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path to Surt.
Like, they're even giving birth in the book, so like...
That's misleading.
I know.
It's too far.
A bad book.
She'll never
nice
find it. She'll
again.
Never make her way back. She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going.
She needs to remember the path. Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
You okay, Splug?
Yeah.
You want to talk about it?
Nope.
Why not?
It's really weird.
Why? It's a Bro helping bro out.
Claim!
You really don't want to talk about it, huh?
No.
You were playing a video game, Swode. I was in here not doing anything, so of course I'm going to open up your brisk bottle. Why you gotta make it weird?
Why do you have to make it so weird?
Because you made a silly face. And Swode, I'm going to call you out on all silly faces. It's in the contract. You signed it in blood.
I did.
I mean,
was I
does the blood of a notice that? Count?
I haven't had a bloody nose around here.
For what? How long?
I gave you a bloody nose, but
I don't know.
I tried to give you one today.
You want to fight about it? I'll do it again. I don't care that they're asleep. I'll start a fight.
Creepy cave it is. Not so creepy cave. Got it.
The first law. So it's about things at rest and things staying in motion.
The Northmen made first sacrifices. Burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt.
I was always a fan of the third law, personally.
I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
But I appreciate the joke, Sharp. He made a science joke. And now I want to watch that joke.
Which one?
Bill Nye vs. Creationist.
So that was part 8?
Yup. Do we just want to YouTube it after? Watch the entire thing. I'm sure it's gotta be on YouTube. They're running away traumatically from Fark. Yeah, they really love it. Isn't that what you do? You gotta run with them, otherwise they think that you started the fire. But little did they know, it was always burning, since the world was burning.
Do your gods answer your prayers,
Senua? We didn't start the fire.
I asked the gods for mercy.
See, he's not motion captured. They just videotaped a man and put him in the video game.
I set myself free.
Watching Tank Girl.
Defy the gods, Senua.
I don't watch Tank Girl.
Find your own path, like I find mine.
My gods abandoned me. I am alone.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Kangaroos.
Or it's just partial cartoon. Or comics, rather.
I like Tank Girl's friend. What? Why'd that get a chuckle out of you?
I had to think about it for a second. I was like, and I almost said Velma, but like,
you're a little warm. You okay, Split?
Yes.
Another statue thing.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it. But Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Sorry, our end times are just going to be due to some virus because people want to take care of their fellow neighbor. I mean, if someone is infected with the zombie virus, you gotta kill your fellow neighbors. Can't let that shit spread. There's an analogy in there somewhere. So what is that alcohol you have back there?
Oh, can you do me a favor?
Is it opening up a cork?
Can you go upstairs and on the table, there's gonna be a blue bag. It's gonna be filled. It's gonna have Chex Mix and stuff in it. Can you bring that bag down here?
Do I get things in blue bag?
If you want some, yeah. I don't think you'll like some of it.
Steps. You tricked me. Ow.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods,
the Tuatha De Dananna.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things.
Sad lunch.
But you, Senua, the man I once was has died.
Veggie fries.
And when that happens, even the gods you worship can die with you.
Oh shit! You're making quite the ruckus.
I'm sorry, I've probably just destroyed everybody's ears. I'll go walk to my corner real quick.
Somewhere.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way. The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Well, I think I'm going insane.
Why?
No. I feel like my hair has a weird, like, blondish sheen to it today.
It always has a blondish sheen to it. Yes. That's why I say you have dirty blonde hair.
You're a dirty blonde. No, you're not. I think it's broke. How's this supposed to work? What you do is you put this around it and then you start drilling in, and then once you pop the cork out of it, it holds it as a wedge that you pull out. Let me show you.
No pull required.
That's a lie.
But that's what it says.
I'm sorry, y'all. We're checking out an alcohol-related issue. Which one do you want? Which one did you... It looks like you tried pulling that one out.
Joke's on you. I failed twice.
What are these?
That one's a blueberry.
Can I?
Yes.
You, like, knock yourself out.
As I continue to find a R...
Okay. Did you stick these in farther?
Huh?
Nothing. I did it.
No, stop focusing on that. You got it? Nice.
Do you want me to pop it back in?
Can you dump some in here? Or there's cups in the...
So, are you drinking on stream?
They didn't need to know that, but no.
Huh?
No.
They didn't need to know that, but no. No, I am not. That's right, Sploat.
Yes, ninja.
They really like their corks for this non-alcoholic beverage. How much is a little?
That's good. Are you just gonna drink it out of the bottle?
Should I?
I'll let you know.
It smells like church wine. Should I?
Up to you. It's not super strong. You okay, Ninja?
Yeah, no, that's just church wine.
Does not have as much blueberry as I thought it would. Where does this R go?
Bad times.
Please don't break my bottle. Where the fuck does this go?
There. Should I push down further?
No, that's fine. Well, I'm gonna have you open it.
No, if you want me to open that one.
I would like to try it, Ninja.
Yes, ma'am. You okay? Explode, that was only a little bit in you. This jumping?
I've been jumping. I still can't find this R.
Are you ready, kids?
I am looking up, because I've been trying to, like, match it up with this thing.
You know, I was giving you shit for it, but this thing actually works really well.
It's not Telender.
What? This piece of shit contraption works.
I don't have it down here anymore.
Well, we could check off a cork. Do you want to try and finish the rest of this? That good, or do you want more?
That should be fine.
Spud, you only had a little bit.
This is the Clementine. Tastes better. You okay?
Had like a weird, like, half second taste of whiskey. Do you drink whiskey?
Yes.
It wasn't bad, I was just really confused. Like, Success, Blood.
Thank you.
I'm here to be the muscle. Mr. Bones, keep these guarded.
Are you serious?
What is this hard to come by? Hard as it gets.
Trash is what it is.
Throne of Glass? What's that?
It's about the world's greatest assassin who was in prison and is now fighting to become the king's champion, even though she hates the king. But honestly, it's probably going to be about a love triangle between her, the crown prince, and the captain of the knights. Are you okay? Are you shedding? Did that make you shed?
It'll take the hair right off you. I just, like, scratched my beard, and I'm just getting hair. Like, just falling off.
Well, stop! Help me find an R, Ninja. It's floating around here somewhere.
Can I hold? Like, that controller is like 6 feet long.
I know.
Alright.
You need to go to the tip of the house.
You need to go to the tip of the house.
No, don't focus on that.
I don't know how to focus.
Right bumper. Or, no. Right. A button.
Wait, what? Now there's two things?
Yeah, BC, we're closer to the R section. That's at least what I'm assuming the floating R's are. Go upstairs. There's this upstairs? You can go upstairs? Focus on that. maybe the upstairs of a different house. You don't fit between there.
That's cool.
Oh. Maybe if you go over here and, like, face the house?
I'm just trying to see... What? I just said... Okay, so there's that slope.
Should be a brain. Oh! There you go. Oh. Focus. There you go. Cool, now I'm fine. Nothing.
Flat infinity. Double check that there's not like a go upstairs. Alright.
You don't need to just give us the answer. Yeah. Like, we'll find it, kind of.
I mean,
or hints, not answers.
See? I didn't even look. Is that a tree shaped like an axe? Nope. I did it myself. Spoda can acknowledge I don't know how to read. I'm sorry, do that motion again. Okay. Now understand what you just did. Spoda did pincher claws at me. I'll get you this time, Spoda.
What are you doing?
Putting it away.
Why can't you just get rid of the packaging?
Cause load. Now people won't know you're an alcoholic. I mean a non-alcoholic. Wait, that's not better. The gods have cut me for my bad jokes. Now no one would know that you used it. So let's look at one thing I'm saying. I don't approve. You know, all I'm learning from this game is everything changed from Fire Nation attack.
Yeah, doing the fire job.
Throw that to the street, to the street.
Oh my god.
How fast would you have to run through fire first to not affect you?
What? Pretty fast.
That's a thought I have more good whenever I see like fire. Or like burning buildings, like. So what we need for Spo to learn how to block, just tell her that you can permadeath in the game.
Behind you. There's
what?
Too many of them. Find a good position. But you behind you.
will say, it is quite mesmerizing watching you beat up, like, Wendigo.
I'm glad I wasn't the only one thinking Wendigo.
I might be saying it because you said first, but... collapsed.
Good. Let it collapse, and have the courage to shed your tears. Raise your world to the bright!
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No, I see nothing now.
Down the steps. This is a new area, right? There's a ladder.
This will be important. Yep.
Huh? Buzz. My phone's telling me I have security alert issues. It's all because I'm logging in. It's all my stuff via your house. It's like you've never been here with me. You say hey. Now you look for XPD. Yikes.
I turned the ground.
Give that a solid yikes.
God, now I have to find three of them.
Oh, IPD.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt.
You like, so, can you climb up?
During one raid,
like, I know this one's in.
Ran, knowing that they would not.
Which one do you think this is?
A fool ran into the fire.
Oh, gee, whatever.
They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to.
No.
But here I am.
Aren't you right?
Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Oh, that's the D one.
To the right. Question, does like the stick in front of you have anything to do with? Aha! I'm a genius.
Cool, you can see imaginary letters.
Do not hit on my superpower of seeing patterns.
But you can't read a book.
That's rude, Splode. I may not be able to read, but I could recognize shapes like a 3-year-old. This. You ever see that toy that, the peas right there slowed?
I know, I was just... Am I not focused?
Let it... There you go. You know how you have, like, the blocks, the different holes in the shape? It's like a table.
Yeah.
And you put the blocks in the right size holes.
Where does this one go? Cylinder.
Rectangle. Where does this cube go? That's right. Rectangle. Where's the cylinder go? That's right. Rectangle. Oh, hello. How about this triangle?
The Northmen say that also at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar. The corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
God, that was such a funny video, and it hurt my soul.
Ah, here we go.
Because somebody to do quality control. Nah, that's way too easy.
Yeah, apparently.
I'm gonna stop walking for a second. So you just line it up?
Nope.
You gotta do it from the other side anyway. Nope. It was too easy.
That didn't fit.
You were right. That looked like it needed to be, like, flipped. And the other way it would... The links were off.
Let me... Oh, okay.
You know those moments?
I wasn't expecting to be let in.
Let me... Oh, yeah, okay. Hey, Andre, meme gone wrong.
Oh.
Just the gate wide open right next to him. All right. Is there more fire?
Fire, Senua. To follow the fire.
You think the fire's down there?
Yeah, probably. Thank you.
yourself in.
So that's that. This is where I need to go. Oh.
See nothing.
Mm-hmm. I would like some fire.
Use the sun's guidance. So why? There's your fire.
Yeah.
So what's wrong with the glowy stuff over there?
Huh?
Glowy stuff over there. Did you not go to the glowy stuff over there? That's what I looked away to try and do bad things. And you don't look at the glowy stuff?
No.
Why don't you look at the glowy stuff? It might help you find fire.
Yeah, probably.
Explode.
Son of a high I can survive the fire of certain and escape my darkness. And so can you. I ran, Senua. Ran, ran. Through the fire. Keep running. Go on. Nothing will stop. Run, Senua! Run, run, run! Run, Senua! Through the fire! Head down and charge!
Well, at least this run is pretty straightforward, right? I don't know why this made me think of it, but you felt the tick tock offend you about the fence, right?
Yes!
Tree falls on the fence, the fence doesn't budge. I want to know who built that fence and what's been out of it. Do you think she's okay?
She's dying! She's...
It's him. It's
Did they not teach you, like, stop, drop, roll in Viking school?
You know, the way that they taught that in school, I thought it would be a lot more prevalent.
Right?
Hi.
Are we rebirthed by the gods? Or are we now the severed head?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone, away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
I tip my hat to you.
Come on.
of Sertus. Take his mark, and I will cheer you from the underworld and forever be on your
dead. You destroyed everything, everyone, but not me. Fight me now!
There you go, Explode. You always thought you could take on a god, right?
Oh boy.
They're winning.
Blocking does nothing. I have been, but he just kind of flings it away. I'm dead. Cool. See? No, it doesn't do anything. That's this button. It's not like they gave an instruction manual on how to fight or anything.
She's injured. She can still do it. She's weak. She's so weak. They can still do it.
Like... what? Hello? I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. There is only one button to dodge, Ninja!
Can I try and then you can yell at me?
This is the dodge button!
That's the block button.
There's no other button to push!
What's me do?
Get me killed, apparently. It's one of the...
she's injured.
I don't know what this slow motion thing is that happens when I focus every now and then, but like, it's not doing anything for me.
Stop them!
Okay. Let me just put a beam in your way. Sounds good.
You got this.
It's not over.
Like.
Does this work on you?
Watch out!
Like, as soon as I get hit once, like, it gets... everything's fucked up. Can't you embrace your inner Kratos and like become a giant?
Kratos never became a giant.
Or well, take control of a giant.
He did become a giant once. He fought Ares as a giant. So you do more of that.
Quickly get up, they're coming. She can still do it.
I don't understand the slow motion. Or why I'm not allowed to move forward, or why I can't go around, or... because anytime I try to go left or right, it just makes me go forward. So, like... I can only go forward towards him, which is, like, ridiculous. What is this slow motion thing? What am I supposed to be doing to him?
Stop him! Stop him now! Stop him! What's he doing? He's got burning shields! Don't touch him!
Whatever it is.
Okay.
See, just brute force it enough and you got it.
There should be a tutorial in this game.
She embarked on her inner Kratos. We just got, you know, 5 more things are brought added to us.
Greater battle takes its place. And so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you.
Ready to face horror in the eye as I have to find your answers, your quest, your truth.
Extinguished. Do I get this throne now?
Have at it, Splode. You worked hard for it.
Aww. Bullshit!
You want the throne upon dead bodies?
Will there be a tutorial the last time I watch it play through all the levels? Well, nothing happened when I started up, so...
You Truth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him, took him with them on their raids, drove him to madness, spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds, to my world.
Sadly, I can't practice fighting because I can only about as useful as Alyssa here, except I'm.
I don't know, I feel like you're having an easier time than you did with Alyssa.
Well, what I mean is like there's not like a bunch of monsters that I have to face and like try to fight without a bow.
I mean, hey, you at least can block in this one. Oh, hey, look, fire.
I already did this, though. I killed the fire god.
Oh, time to go back.
That's what I was looking for. Basically, the way back.
There we go. Now we gotta do the other one, right?
Mm-hmm. From what I found, the slow-mo is you focusing. Okay.
Can I do the other one since you did this one?
Sure.
Yay! I appreciate that they make you, like, traverse back, but I also feel like that's a waste of time.
A bit.
What if you get back and you realize you don't have to go back? Is that...
Hmm?
Isn't this where you came from?
Is it?
That's where you fought the dude, right?
Fuck!
Wait, turn around. Let's just double check since we're here. Is there anywhere else for us to go?
No.
No. Okay.
Let's try this again.
I didn't think you can lead this way.
It's fire.
It doesn't specifically make sense. Maybe I'm wrong. Because wouldn't you... didn't you rush through here through all the fire spots?
Yeah.
So is there a way to go back to the other spots?
That's what I'm looking for. Unless it is... Just go past us?
Yeah, I'm like... Go straight, right?
Beautiful. Before, we just touched that and ran,
Saw a deep connection formed between the Northmen and the Darkness.
That'd be a bad gameplay design.
If his tales of hell were true, then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she, too, could see what he saw.
Are you sure this is the right way, Splode?
No.
That's what I'd like to hear.
Have you ever died before?
Yes.
Only a few times.
It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be.
I struggle with that thought all the time.
Way to others. You know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Oh.
Hey, why you freeze up there?
Oh,
Superman staff.
Quickly get up.
Can you do the focus then?
She finished him.
Behind you. Okay, I got two of them with one like round swing.
Don't let them get behind you. Keep them in sight.
Oh, come on. Oh no! Oh no!
Slowed sound. It just fell from her ear.
See what I mean?
Nope. Are you telling me you would do better if you had better sound cues?
Well, they literally tell me when someone's behind you, and that's when you're supposed to. What? What?
I have an earpiece too.
Yeah.
I noticed.
Well, then you know the importance of
sound. Yeah, I play Siege for like most of my life at this point.
Oh, come on.
You want it?
The gate won't open.
She can't get through.
Why not?
To the gate.
She can't.
Why?
She's only done one.
Wait.
She's only passed one test.
What's the other test?
Is this? So give me the control and took it away, and now give me back the mission.
It's because my headphones were tangled.
Magic. Give me
Valravan,
the shuriken.
Ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains.
Yikes.
Have fun. Looks like I picked the good route.
Defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Run everywhere, got it.
And since it's linear, you can't really explore, so you might as well just go the way you're supposed to.
It's keeping us on track, Spode.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him.
Keep talking as I
of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice.
What part of you can't go exploring?
In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him.
Well, there goes that story.
Focus. Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Door.
No, it's a bitch.
No, it's not. Push it. Push it. Push it down.
No, I was just gonna leave it there.
She did it.
Look. to try.
Can you see it? She can't see it. Why can't she see it? Look how much it's changed. Look.
I just had to run through gateways, but had to line up the sigils.
We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? But once we do.
Y'all know I always pick the hardest way.
Pretend what we saw was never really there.
Yeah.
If anyone never could close her eyes, however hard she tried.
Open, says me. The darkness, you say? I forget what that means.
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently.
Yikes.
Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Stare into the abyss looks back.
Dodge is red bumper. Or block, whatever. Y is like a strong attack. B is kick. Or, yeah, B. And if you focus, it slows down, apparently.
You lied to me. There is a dodge mechanic.
He can anticipate your moves.
Much more of a dodge than a parry.
You can't do it.
Ow.
It's near. You finished. Behind you. Behind you. Behind you.
I'm a badass. Let's go. Problem solved.
The Northmen will not stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
I hate to tell you, bosses and everybody, but your difficulty level just got increased too.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth. Look how much it's changed. It's all different.
Can I get up here? Ugh, I gotta get up there. Here?
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Ah, there we go. I mean, I know what I have to do. I have to go over here. You missed it, Spud. I was a badass.
Yeah?
Yep, and there is a dodge mechanic.
There is?
Yep. Good thing, too, otherwise I would have been fucked.
What is the dodge mechanic?
A. A into the right or left. What?
Never dodging.
Really? Because dodging is the best.
It's great. I'm not going to remember that I need to press two buttons.
That's why I was confused when you said block was dodge. That's block.
Yeah. That's close enough.
Do you feel it too? It's like crossing into another world that looks the same but feels different. An imposter world where the forest itself is watching.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do.
I'm Stay the gate master.
It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen. Don't.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Where are they? Do it. Where are they? What does it mean?
Right.
Line up the ravens.
Which ravens?
Where are they?
Can't you see them?
Look around. Look around. Try to find the ravens.
Line up the ravens.
Line them up. He said to line them up.
You just have to be up higher?
Shh. What is it?
Is it right there? Do you think we have to be on the other side?
If you hear the song of a raven, follow it.
And I mean, I just gotta find a little way around here.
Challenge me!
Yes, yes. Illusions.
There were stairs.
Yay, visuals. Let's go all the way around for this bullshit. We're going through parallel worlds. Hi, creepy dude. I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Fight me!
Stop being a stick.
First time. Last winter, before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and plants. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a
Geralt. Thank you.
Some like truth become Geralt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening?
She can get up now.
How can she get up?
It must be magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Valravan
tricking her.
Valravan.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
Valravan's magic. It's not him. He's
I like how I'm not actually, not like, him. Looking it's through. I just kind of, like, been running.
It's magic. It's, like, it's an illusion.
There you go.
If you don't actually want any, let me know.
Give me your nuts.
Your nuts are very salty.
Really? These are really sweet. Would you like a peanut to wash it down?
Would you like a peanut? Tossing nuts at me and you're laughing.
Yes, eat the nuts out of my mouth.
It were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning. She can't go in there. A deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Go round, well,
your own path is a different way.
Seems like an arena.
Yep.
She's weak, she's so weak, she's behind you.
Come at me.
I'm pretty sure, like, that focus also heals you.
Maybe.
I think I did good.
Peanuts.
The
Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of man was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Why did I agree to this? This boy just fed me like finger full of sugar, honey, salt.
Loved one.
Isn't it great?
The deep into the wild
residue of peanuts.
Perhaps never to return.
It's wonderful.
Senua does.
Want more?
Maybe.
Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
I don't know if you like it or not. Or you just don't like how we're doing
it. I'm not sure if I like it or not. I want to say yes. Ravens?
Song. Bellraven. Bellraven's song.
Wait, is it coming?
It's over here.
It's over there.
It's over here.
Is that?
It's over there.
No, it's here.
There's two.
Which one? Listen.
Listen, focus, listen, focus.
It's magic. It's magic. It's an illusion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Where? Which forest? The forest in the wild.
The wilds.
She left you.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillion. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillion. But it didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Seriously though, what's this one do? Progression. I'm like, you don't dare give me a balancing act for this. You could walk up that normally. There should be. Yes, you.
does she, like, reach all the way up to push it? Instead of just... You know?
There he is!
I mean,
the ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone. They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there. Malraven's helping. Why is he?
He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet.
It's a trick.
I can't think.
Out in the wilds.
Mm.
In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world.
I go through the little waypoint things to try and lower the ravens.
But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise.
Cool.
She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
Open it.
Wow. From this side. Minor voices are bastards. Yes, Flo.
I feel it.
I wasn't trying to personally attack you or anything here. Also, really? Let me in! Walks around. Oh, here we go. Quite literally did nothing. Unless, like... Got it. We gotta go up here. And I'll change the path. So that we'd have to go through that door. That'll be cut off. Secret tunnel. Not so secret tunnel.
The Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree. And he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink. And at last, he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them.
That's what it is. We go through and close that door. There you go. Huh, I'm a genius. Kind of. I did the right thing with the wrong mindset. Gotta love when that works out in the game.
So glad you're doing this one.
What?
She did it. The ravens.
They were gone.
No.
There's still three. There's three.
Where have they gone?
She did it, but what does it mean?
She's done.
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own.
Do I get the
she saw into
face
the, darkness,
the raven monster?
The more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow. The smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought grew in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
That's because I don't listen to the voices in my head. They tell me I'm shit. Joke's on them. I already know I'm shit.
Hellraven. The seal is broken. The gate is open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like he doesn't want to kill her. Yeah. He will gnaw at her, biding its time.
I'm like, thank God that's a shortcut. I didn't know how I was going to navigate that.
Will it strike to kill? Will she find Dillion before her time comes?
No, no, we won't. Yo, Bird Brain. What's up?
And suddenly we were playing Dark Souls.
Man, looks like a solid arena.
Poke.
Overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
Yeah, we got this. Push this load. Is there a shapeshifty spot?
Speak to me, Druth. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Finden.
The Northmen
captured Finden's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him.
Look, I spent so much money. Don't break it.
Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped.
Why dropping shit on me?
With sorrow in his heart.
Oh, you just wanted
his
stick.
His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Finden made his escape. What was Finden? Burnt away that day. But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth. The man that I am now. And though Finden never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
Creepy.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Yeah. I feel like I gotta come back over this way and go through this again. Now that that bridge is set. No? That is right.
much know.
Probably didn't.
Not even sure what you've been doing this whole time, so...
Yeah, I know you've been digging around with something. I've been trying to lie.
I think you have to be in the nest.
Yeah, I do. That I do. I think I messed up.
Fucked up.
I think I went backwards when I should have gone forwards.
Well, why don't you go backwards, don't you?
Because it gave me like a one of those like drop down, go back, and I'm like, oh, this is probably the right thing to do. It was the wrong thing to do. At least I know where my fuck up is.
Who's my sandwich? Who's your sandwich?
Nothing. I ain't saying nothing. I just want to fight a bird.
Why do you want to fight a bird?
I want to make him my familiar. He's a raven. He's a black bird.
Blackbirds in the dead of night.
Huh?
Blackbirds in the dead of night. No?
Eh? I fell down here. Nothing here, so... Probably just had to go through this one again. Change it up. I went too far back. Some I couldn't see. Oh, that's true.
Easy now.
Yeah, it's fine. I am a bird. Nope, I'm gone. It's late.
Where are we?
I'm at Splode's house.
No, I'm here too.
Yeah, see? I'm getting pecked to death by burbs.
It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief.
You ever feel like you just have something on your back that just won't let you go? It does look like she's getting eaten alive.
She is.
Deeper, deeper. Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time.
Yikes.
It's fine, we didn't need our vertebrae.
But there, in the darkness, and she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus.
The man.
Focus. Focus.
I see you. I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
That looks pretty good.
Minotaurs? Oh, he's Molly.
Where's he gone? He's got it. He's there. No, he's there. Stop it. She will die. Stop.
At least you can slow down time.
Watch out!
Idiot, you lost one of your weapons.
He's still got you.
Whoa!
Master of illusion.
Get out of the way!
Stabbed him in the butt.
You dare give me the challenge me pose and think you can get away with that? Get wrecked.
Leave, run away. Go, run away.
Ow. Hit on you first. Ain't doing shit.
Watch out!
That's rude of you.
Good animation trick.
Chicken butt. Back.
She's beating him. She's beating him. She's nearly there. She's
he seems weak. I know your attack pattern. I can't help if you get behind me.
Don't let them surround you.
They're winning.
Okay.
You won it! Focus! 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 Focus!
can do this. Focus.
I
never
what I was
beat
doing.
You in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion. But not this time!
Gib.
Gib face. In other words, this boat, eat it.
The mark of Valravn. One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat.
And the rat.
Unfair,
goes up the arm.
Isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for truth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming. I still hear you.
I still hear you.
Let's get out of here.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And then she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. In the trees, the mountains, caves.
Hi, people hanging up upside down. I'm just gonna ignore you.
I wonder, can you see the faces too? They're there.
Yeah,
if you look for them.
Mother. Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Yikes. Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness.
The dark.
But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over.
I saw her in a waterfall, but she didn't talk to me.
Yeah, she didn't
so much.
I'm sure we could like go back and do it. But I'm okay not doing that.
The way it looked like someone was kneeling over there.
How many sigils did they say there were? Like 7, 9?
Yeah.
Like all
the mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Oh. I guess we're already going to Helheim.
Open the gate. No, don't. It's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate.
She's done it.
Stream ends. I figured we'll see what happens here.
It's so dark. It's dark. The dark.
Only the dead may cross.
Only the dead may cross into hell. Only the dead may cross.
Only the dead may cross. You may cross too if you answer questions 3. What is your favorite color? Wrong answer. It's black.
Truth?
Now let me tell you why it's black.
There is no one here but me.
Because darkness.
You.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. Can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
It's just
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved.
Damien!
Give him some wings!
Searched for control, a way to pull through. When you were in love, you left him in tears to smother your furies and banish your fears. But in darkness they came, through stormy black seas they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams?
We gonna see a dead loved one? Now, let's go.
That you're home.
He's spoiler so warning. I don't know. I've never played this game.
This whole game is a trigger warning.
Is a what?
It's a trigger warning.
To these gods you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness, you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled.
Ouch.
By your darkness within.
Nice.
You fought for your dreams.
It's been a while since he's been dead.
Just a little bit.
In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home.
It's all you felt. If you were with him, you could have died too. Face. It's a wavy face. Why can't I take anything serious?
This game is pretty much nothing but mature games.
Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart.
Do I like stab him in the heart? Thought we were waking up to our radio for a second.
The darkness touched you. Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life.
Instead of blue paint, we now have dirt.
led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender, abandon, and to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war.
Kratos and Ares?
This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Alright.
And on that note...
Only the dead cross the river. We're not dead, we can't cross. She's a Pict. They paint themselves in woe for battle. Pict. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Thank you for the quick lesson. Now, with that,
we will be back with this next week.
Next week, you say, explode.
Yaha.
Alright, let's see. Here you go, Goon.
Goon!
Take care, everybody. Good night. Thank you, everybody, for dropping by. Bye!